So, are we finally caught up? If you'd stayed alone in the manor, you would have been killed.
Got to find shelter.
Alright, I guess I'm just gonna stay on this railroad.
Keep moving.
No. Don't you tell me what to do. You can just stand there and freeze. God, look at all that fresh fallen snow.
Come on. You can do this. Move. An old camp.
So I don't know when the Stanley Parable is coming out for PS4, but I want it so bad.
Okay.
So we're gonna need sticks, logs, and then something. Well, not just sticks, but all kinds of. I mean, you need 3 layers of tinder. Oh. Okay, never mind. So we need wood for building the body of it.
That's my work.
You need something that's gonna catch fire easily. You need some kindling.
Not enough to last the night.
If I remember anything, it's how to build a fire. I just got that going for me.
Dry enough to burn, I hope.
I mean, people don't camp in the autumn. Well, I mean, I'm sure some do. It's always like a summer and spring thing, but man, go get a ton of dried leaves.
Fresh kill. No meat bit.
Oh, hell. I like how player-eating wolves are just native to everywhere.
Move, damn it.
Boy, this is really cutscene heavy. I'm kind of hoping it lightens up a bit by the time we get to the, here should be where it starts since we've caught up to ourselves. I mean, it's taken about an hour.
Men are scouring the ruins of the mountains. If the artifact is here, we'll find it.
And what of the remnant?
They continue to resist us, but we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity.
Ah. The old standby. You know, despite being known for running around with, double, Magnums.
Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me.
Not Can you again. Stop monologuing for a moment, please? Him,
that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
Okay. Ooh. Dodge counter seems like it's going to be good, but you know what? I want to start with the bonus experience. Oh. It's not quite as good as I thought. All right, let's take less damage. Okay, so it seems we're on our own now. I mean, the various scripted sequences look nice and all, but not necessarily what I'm looking for to do the whole time. I mean, I don't want to go full open world here, but... Okay, I saw something shiny over this way, and since I have all the direction sense of a crow, there we go. Okay, enough with the pop-ups. Throwing more of them at me than a porn site. Stupid bird. Oh. Neat.
Survey team, this is Overwatch. Please respond. Survey team, please respond. We got some interference on that last transmission.
Ah, help. What? Ah, hell's bells. Which one's the sprint button? Snow. You know, every time I see this poor woman get murdered, I just wonder if I'm... Oh, really? Anyway, like I was saying, every time I see this poor woman get murdered, I think I'm seeing somebody's issues with misogyny. Seriously? It didn't even give me the prompt. What? Oh, not dead. Okay.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. This business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leaves should stem the bleeding.
That's convenient.
Need some kind of bandage.
Wait a minute, what's in here? Oh, that's just gasoline. L1. My mistake.
More Mongol ruins. Looks like the path goes all the way through. Got to get past that bear.
So, are you carrying a gun? Yeah. Oh, just the bow. Well, that's unfortunate. Ooh. Well, I guess that's one way to kill a bear. Is, make use of some poison, but That's probably going to take some time. Oh, look at that. Oh, I guess we are back to salvage. Okay, that's fine. Oh, hello. Absolutely take that. What's in this little cave, though? I suspect there's going to be a way to get rid of those later, but...
I have learned all I can from the...
No exposition right now. Trying to play a game. I mean, I'm sure the plot's all well and good, but honestly, there's only so much backstory I can handle, and we've been very cutscene-heavy and very set-piece-heavy. I'm just like, okay, let's stick to moving forward here. Oh, wait, that's something shiny. Nope. Box or something.
Crown from one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed.
Yep. I just want to find this cloth or whatever to make my poison arrows with. Hello. An adventurer's bag. Boy, there's a bunch of crap to find here. I don't know how far off the path I'll go. Maybe this will be one of those things I do offline. Okay. Because you always seem to find... You get XP from a lot of that stuff, so I figure... See, this is where we get some dissonance here, because we've got the, we've got a bunch of cloth right above my head. Sure. Surely I can get up on this rock somehow. So I was really thinking I'd play some Tetris after this. I mean, because I just haven't played any in a while. But apart from the fact that I really got to stop and eat something today, I just realized I have the Castlevania collection, and a friend of mine was playing the Super Castlevania 4. Which I have not really sunk my teeth into in a long time. I've never beaten it. Not legitimately, anyway. I would like to do that. God, that game gets hard at the end, though.
Mongolian script. I can't quite piece it together. Be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Bonk. Is that where camp is? Okay, oh. Yeah, way over that way. Damn. Oh. That was just clumsy. Okay, I'm wasting too many arrows on this, but man, I want my deer. Damn button. So you can just kind of craft them on the run. That's interesting. Okay, now, camp. It's around here somewhere. I got a little distracted. Okay, so that's a potentially useful ability. I mean, I saw the skill for crafting on the run, and I'm like, well, who's going to use that? And I'm like, yeah, that's going to come up a lot, isn't it? Okay, let's make some poison arrows. Oops, wrong button. Okay, let's go hunt that bear. Oh, I see. So I'm not liking how the crafting system is falling back into let's add a million kinds of currency to the game.
So tired.
Honestly, I think one of the better ones I've used was Dragon Quest's crafting system.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done... Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday.
How many historians make front page news?
Can someone pull me in on that? I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Aw. The hell?
Keep running! Go!
These guys PMCs?
Run her down!
Because they're not in, like, uniforms. They seem to be in mostly improvised gear. Okay. So I guess we're gonna do a bunch of stealthy stuff. Okay, I can only assume that's the cave.
Shit. Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. They weren't retreating. This was a feint. They're still out there. Brinker's KIA. Someone's gonna have to cut him down.
Yeah, I wonder if I could just... Hmm. I wanted to loot his corpse. But I guess that's not happening. Ooh, shiny. Okay, and there's a dude.
Get on the radio, see if you can raise the facility. Last signal we got said they were under attack, then nothing. It was just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated. So we got at least three down there.
This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. You tell them to fuck this up. These aren't peasants.
Yeah, these are guerrilla tactics. They knew to go straight to the comms array as soon as we showed up.
Wow. That was effective. Okay, so I'm certain I saw a third one.
What was that? Identify yourself. We've got to...
Bells, bells. Shit. Guess I can't be sneaking, huh? Okay, he is following. That's not great. Oops. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. It's got another friend.